Electric vehicles are a green alternative to gasoline-powered cars, but take a long time to charge. However, in a possible game-changer for the industry, automakers are set to introduce hydrogen vehicles, which take just 3 minutes to power up. Park Seong has the details.
Electric cars are environmentally friendly, but the problem of charging times remains unsolved. After an hour of charging, electric vehicles can usually run for just 30 to 40 kilometers. This is why hydrogen vehicles are being seen as an alternative.
Hydrogen is a light substance with small molecular weights, so it can store a whole lot of energy when compressed. This boosts the mileage.
Next year, Hyundai Motor will release a hydrogen fuel cell vehicle that can run for 580 kilometers after 3 minutes of charging. Hydrogen vehicles have the advantage over electric cars when it comes to ease of charging, but electric cars come out on top on other aspects. Although they take longer to charge, electric car batteries are more efficient than hydrogen fuel cells. And electric vehicles simply run on batteries, whereas hydrogen vehicles require expensive equipment to turn hydrogen into electricity.
Electric cars have an advantage in small and medium-sized cars, whereas it's much better to choose hydrogen cars for bigger cars and commercial cars.
Automakers are revving up their efforts to become global leaders in the green car market. However, both electric and hydrogen fuel cell vehicles need to solve the problem of the lack of charging stations. The Korean government plans to increase the number of fast-charging EV stations to 100,000 by 2022 and hydrogen fueling stations to 1,000 by 2025. Park Se-young, Arirang News.